I said at the beginning of this series that it was my goal to get through all the Halo games in the Chief Saga before Halo Infinite comes out. We have made some brilliant progress and we are over halfway, so we are nearly there. This has taken off my Twitch. I stream the sections of the game, then turn them into videos, which is why I don't have an intro at the start, which is why this exists. Feel free to watch that live. It's TV.fudgy. No, I try and be live Fridays, unless I don't have a and if you could subscribe, that'd be brilliant. I'm trying to reach 100 subs by the end of the year. I've had the same goal for about 3 years, but you gotta actually do something at some point to try and reach that goal, right? But yeah, enjoy the video. We got past score on composer, by the way.
Approaching the Didact ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slip space.
No, but the Didacts are.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Focus on the flying, not the talking.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Achieve Earth orbit in approximately 4 minutes.
Roger. Battle group Dakota has
Captain Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky. Is that you?
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Fleet Captain, take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didax got the Composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to delivery.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
Shit, that worked, didn't it? It's always at this guy, I slow down. But if I go too quick, I'm gonna hit something.
Chief, the battle group's moving to intercept, but at the rate the Didax ship is advancing, he'll reach the wire in minus 2 minutes. Copy that, Chief.
Oh god, we die in our horrific pool of flames,
on approach to
and Lasky's response is just, copy that. I'm got confused the at why the arrow is pointing down.
Carrying a Havoc-grade payload on approach to delivery.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
Those notches go down because it'll be easier. Well, if we pick up again, which, let's be honest, how many times have I done that so far?
Chief, the battle group's moving to intercept.
Commander, direct all your ships to the Composer.
Copy that, Chief.
I don't remember making contact with that wall.
The Didax got the Composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload.
Okay, that time I made contact with the wall. I'm gonna pull the thumbsticks up.
Didax got the Composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to delivery.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
All your ships to the Composer.
Copy that, Chief.
I mean, part of it is, I don't really...
Orbital Defense Command, this is Fleet Comm. Hostile inbound. Proceed to condition red. This is Earth Orbital Defense. MAC Defense is ineffective against enemy
missiles. I remember these coming back down the hickory.
Infinity to Fleet Comm. Battle group has reached Didax ship. Captain Lasky, you are clear to engage.
Oh, no. Yeah, I do not remember the route in this at all.
Captain Lasky, you are clear to engage.
Very descriptive, no?
Captain Lasky, you are clear to engage.
I made that, huh? Wow, more dangerous route. The intelligence crew. That's not what I planned to do. Yeah.
There it is. No, wait!
Infinity, the Didact just closed off our entrance to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that home plating, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that black.
We'll take care of the guns.
Dicing with death today.
And Infinity can drop in to punch a hole for you.
Two cannons neutralized. Two to go.
Oh, oh shit, no. That one up.
Only one gun left.
Cortana, weapons! Prepare firing solution! We promised to get the chief inside that ship, and I'm not about to let that man down!
Boom.
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery? Fire!
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Chief, look out! I don't think this is going to end well! Now what do we do?
Plan B.
Oh yes.
Chief, I know I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know what to do.
Oh shit, I've been calling the battle rope for a DMR.
Just
they look similar in my defense.
Keep scanning for the Composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
In my defense, they do look similar. That is a mistake. I can now have to. I need to now. If I ever watch one of my Halo videos, I'm going to have to live with knowing now I've been calling a battle rifle a DMR. That is going to kill me on the inside. Okay, another chief.
Where reason does not stop you. Perhaps force can at least delay him.
How about we don't do that, yeah? If in doubt, just punch it.
Your left. I won't leave you. I promise.
I'll take care of you.
Is this a grav lift? Oh, thank God. I thought I just plunged to my death.
I detected an energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem. Find a way to access it. I'll try to route us to the Composer. Put me in the system.
Oh no. It's this level. The one I was on about earlier on.
Is this the same?
I didn't remember any kind of Prometheans.
This evolved answer.
You're gonna regret this. Go to the door. If I get part-time on this, then that's just a clear indication I've improved at Halo.
I sense your malfunctioning companion. And yet...
Yeah, she does that. Kind of fun.
Simultaneously! Open in another portal!
Do that a touch, Bridget.
Hurry! I can't control what my processes are doing.
Oh, yes.
They keep reprioritizing themselves over me.
What about the Didact?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the Composer again.
Yes! Gravity hammer! Oh. Well, it's hammer time. Still can't scream when I make that brilliant. You shall not pass. Okay, that was very dumb of me. I should have gravity hammered the crawlers. That was stupid of me, I will admit.
What about the Didact?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the Composer again.
I think this time I speed run to the portal. Oh. I was wondering what this would be. Kill 100 knights.
Portal open! Far side of the room!
Where are you?
The Didact is cloaking the Composer from me.
Oh! It spawned the crawler. Prometheans bullying humans.
Portal open! Far side of the room!
Yeah, got it.
Where are you?
Didax talking! Composer from me!
Oh goody, a defend mission. This is Halo's only plan. Why have all the enemies stopped coming my way? I don't like that. I knew it was too suspiciously quiet. Oh, well, that's just killed itself. So, don't have to worry about that.
Taking control of the local defense turrets.
Okay. Seems very helpful. This level used to take me about an hour and a half. Fun fact. So if I've got bloody part on. Oh shit. Locate that composer.
I got it. I've locked him out of the system, but I don't know for how long.
Send
Wait,
me there.
Chief, I need you to get me. I can't go on my own.
Going up in the world.
How do we get over there?
Conveyor! End of the ramp! If we time it right, our momentum should carry us through the low gravity.
Oh.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
I know.
I'm walking in the air.
Activity! Significant slip space event building under the composer.
He's powering it up.
Yeah, here's that bit I was on about. Restock on grenade. Hammer, 6 more spikes. Grenade 15.
The Didact shielded itself inside the composer. The nuke won't do us any good unless we can disable that barrier. Find me a terminal.
That confused me then.
I've got to do something you're not going to like.
What did you just do?
I ejected my rampant personality spikes into the system. If I do that in each of those beams, the copies can overwhelm the Composer's shielding.
My gun just refused to not. Oh, can you not? Can you not do that? Guns. They make the fire. I don't know what guns do in your unit. Why did I jump? What the fuck? Yeah, you now see why it takes. Why it's taking off from that weird shit. So I often like hit A. Don't know for no reason. Thank you. This is normally the one that gets me. But I have a feeling this is the one that had a load of nukes. That's what the shotgun's for. Pretty sure at this point I'm not carrying any of the guys. Oh, okay. Better than nothing. Nice. Yeah, that was just a transition terminal, wasn't it? This one, the judging that the Prometheus spawns. Watchers are just a pain, because they spawn the crews, give every other thing a shield. How often they think he's dead, it will find some way to come back. Whether it be a Watcher, just reviving itself, how that works. Come on, big man. Yeah, that's right. Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Big bad man. He's getting beaten by Master Chief. Oh! I regret saying anything now. I was getting cocky and he appears and sends me. Not anymore, you crafty little kid. Yeah, distraction too. Where'd it get me? There was one in front of me, wasn't it? Oh shit, was there one behind? Oh no. That is gonna up my score, you know. I'm going to take this for you. Kind of feel like that's a no for me. I killed it. That is gonna my part-time skill. I'm not gonna get it. Funny man. Just a royal paint at my human eyes. Right, that's it. I've had enough of your kind to death. Speaking about you. I've had enough of Prometheans today. Oh, especially them knights. Oh, I've long awaited to do this.
Persist too long after your own defeat. Come then, warrior. Have your resolution. Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
In that case, you won't mind if we return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in. How?
Oh, I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day?
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Welcome home.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony. Attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. I mean, I've lost people I care about, but never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
You say that like soldiers and humanity are two different things. I mean, soldiers aren't machines. We're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once. About being a machine.
In this hour of victory, we taste only defeat. I ask why. We are forerunners, guardians of all that exists. The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms. And the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered. I stand before you, accused of the sin of ensuring foreigner ascendancy, of attempting to save us from this fate where we are forced to recede. Humanity stands as the greatest threat in the galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility for all things belongs to Forerunners alone. Think of my acts as you will. But do not doubt the reality. The reclamation has already begun. And we are hopeless to stop it.